Hi everyone, I'm Phie and welcome to Porn and Click That Shit. So, let's continue what we were doing in the game, The Journey of a Roach. Last left off, I was actually stuck. I kind of didn't know what to do. So, but then I rewatched what I had actually recorded yesterday, and then I realized, you know, the lady that the little guy he's actually in love with, well, she has a light bulb on her head. Exactly what we needed, actually. And I was like, duh, I should have noticed it yesterday, but no, because I recorded in the middle of the night, so I was, like, pretty numb, I guess. So yeah, so let's get this done, finally, this part of the game. Okay, so this is going here, now I should be able to complete the mini games, the one with the glasses here. So now I can press this. Oh! Yeah! Go toward the light, they say. Okay, it's this one. I won again! Yay! Thank you. Okay, so now we have. I think we have everything we need. I have some issues sometimes with the controls. I'm like, you. Is it because of the. The hat? Is it because of the hat? I'm still stuck. No way. What's missing? Wow. It's the color. Wow. How can I become all black? I know I'm not like you. I know I'm missing something. Again? No, you can't do anything for me, spider lady. Okay. Alright. I had to burn myself so I can be like them. Are they fire ants? Are they? Oh, ooh. Okay. Oh, it's an elevator. Here, you gift. I don't need them. So we can clean up the mess. Okie dokie 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 dokie. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. Nuclear thingy. Yeah, ooh, indeed. This is bad. What are they doing? Oh, I see. They are making huge ants. Yeah. folk like it. I'm not going there. You crazy. Okay. What is this? Okay. Birthday to me. Oh, if I can go down. Oh, this is our friend. This is Bud. This isn't good at all. I need a crank or electricity. Ooh, it's the camera, and I'm too far. I'm way too far. Here? No, that's not what I need. I don't know, can they catch me or something? Oh, they are really, really cruel. Oh, I see. What does it do? So this connects the door, the cage, the lights maybe, and the elevator? Is that it? What had changed? Okay, this is the door I think you're talking about. Is it? Is it the door? Working. Man, we can fix it. So we need electricity. Ooh, fish food. No, because I turned the camera. That's why. Did I screw myself up again? Can I use this? Okay, I can. And it's changed nothing. Not sure. There's no experience. Oh, it turns the camera. Oh, I see. So it's the screen. Now I see. This one has no cameras. Oh, clever. I'll come see you, my friend. Hang on, bud. I know. I'll come save you. Hang in there. Another double. Can I wear three birthday hats? Oh yeah! I'm so awesome. Yeah. totally like it. Ooh. He's trying to learn this. Oh, I'm sorry. No, it's not what you think. It's not what you think. It's the thingy. Okay, I think I've done everything here for now. Whoa, oh ho. I can take it, because you are looking at it. Pop it up, game! There's one missing. Rubber ducky, rubber ducky, rubber ducky. Ducky, ducky, ducky! Ooh, a key! Go! No! Oh, I need a second one. Oh, I so wanna go there! I so wanna go there! Oh. Okay, ducky. Ducky, ducky, ducky. Okay. Oh, well. I had food for you, fishy. Oh, so cute. Yeah, so cute. And that's it.
No, I know.
This?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna become a huge fishy. Such a brilliant idea. Screwdriver. Where is he gone? Can I temper this? Yes, I can. Why? Let me take it back. No. Oh. This won't do. Oh no. Dress. Nice, and yet now I can. Give me the shoe. Oh, I need a card. I need a key card. Yeah, a burger. Okay. Who could want a burger? I know, it's so sad, I know. Oh, you're happy, right? Oh, food poisoning. Oh, I feel bad now. Oh, your bellyache. You have a stomachache. I'm so sorry. Now I got a game to open. So I can get the rubber key. This is the mission rubber key. Okay. Oh, the song. Let's go back to see the notes. Music. So, it's this one we want, because it's going to sleep. So, it's yellow. Yellow, blue, green. Hang on, I want yellow, blue, green, red, black, blue. Yellow, blue, green, red, black, blue. Okay. Yellow, blue, green, red, black, blue. Okay. Sorry, you may hear my dog. Because of the rubber duckies. Well, I think I'm doing better than last play. I'm more awake, I guess. Ah, no electricity! You electricity! Okay, so I have to pause and I just went a bit further. So what I did is I took the rod here and I put it there and it kind of created that, well, this. So I can, no, because when you change the view and everything, it changes the power. So and to be able to go to the door, I need power there so I can invert the water there. So, yeah, I have to find a way to. Move the toilet. Closer again. No. Okay, we got it. We got it. Ta-da! It's harder than it looked. Ooh. A med kit. Slimy. Oh, it tastes good. And no. Oh no. No them. No. I'm stuck. I am so stuck. Please. How did I got stuck like this? Wow, this is I have to start over. No way. I'm stuck. Wow. Oh, okay. Whew. I was so scared. I had to start over. Oh. Can we put it? Fourth one. Oh yeah. Okay, I'll try to actually put as many happy birthday hats as possible on. What can you do with this? Do you want a bed kit, my dear friend? Oh, you're all good now. It's changed nothing. So this is what I can change. This light does. Which line it is? Which one it is? That's supposed to do. It's okay, we got a spoon! Dingy! It's my birthday! Oh. Oh shit! I'm dead. Can we die? No, we can't. Oh, but I'm on fire though. Ooh! Go! No. One, two, three, go! One, two, three, go! One, two, three, go, go! Oh shit. I can do this! I can do this, so I have to be here. One, two, three, go, go, go! Hold on. Maybe come home. Yeah, why are you not doing this? One, two, three. Sorry, guys. Damn it. Oh! Why did I stop? Okay, okay. Oh, oh, oh. No, I don't want to undress myself. Just take this off. Shit, please, fucking. Oh, man. How am I supposed to do this? Can I? No, I can't. Okay. Go, okay. Out of the frying pan into the, I don't know. Oh, it's our friend, it's bad. The slug just bastard into space. We gotta save it. Okay. I'm so serious, man. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, I forgot I have no... Oh, I'm not these guys anymore. You can see me! You can see me. Oh. Oh yeah, I gotta lift this thing.
Oh, please come save me, man! Please come save me.
I want to catch
you! Ow! Ow! It hurts!
Wow. Whoops! I think that was not supposed to happen. This is the radio tower. What do we have? So the keys here? There's another ducky there. What is this? Gas? Oh, what? Okay, you can try it. Oh, 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 oh. but I still need some battery. Are we going to see? No, 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 you saw nothing. No, sorry. That's no fair. Oh! I should have tried that first. Sorry. Okay. Uh-oh. Yeah, you can't see nothing. Try this. Oh.
Huh?
Yeah. Oh, indeed. Someone died there.
Huh?
I want the... No, I want the hat. Another hat? Oh, it's the same that I already got, so... Ooh, cool! A pickaxe! You know I can take it. Okay, can I go there? Can I go there? Can I go there? In there? In there? No, I can't. Pushing my luck. Get to me, you don't see me, you don't see me. Ta-da! Oh, a nail gun. Oh, damn. Oopsie doopsie! Well, he can't do anything to me anymore. That's good. I'm gonna save you, my friend! Worry not! Interesting here anymore. So let's do that. Ooh. This is pretty. Growing mushroom. Oh, where are we? Oh. Oh, cool, it's the rat. I'm too far away. Happy birthday to me. Berries. Okay, so let's take you. Treasure! Can I talk to you if I'm here? Oh, it's still 2 o'clock. And I know where it is. So, where? Did I came from here? No. Where I came from. That's not where I came from. Ooh, slimy. Tastes good. No, you didn't see nothing. Batteries! Yay! Got to call the colonel or the other this guy? Yeah. Wow. He's gonna get his revenge. Oh, he's pissed. Hey, that's not nice. Let our friend go. Let go of our friend. Yeah, I see you're on fire. Yeah, that will do. Oh, what am I doing? Don't let me do these kind of things, come on. Okay, I'm gonna save you! Whoops! Here. This is where you belong. I'm not sure it will change anything. I'm not sure it was what I needed to do, so I'm not sure. I don't know. Let's pile them up, yeah, for now, at least. It's more fun this way. So. Yeah, I'll come back for you. I promise. I'll come back. Hyundai. Good. gotta go down, see what's going on with our little ant. Oh. He's so pissed off. I still can't go there. I'd really like to have this. Okay, back here. Take this. Put that there. Put this down there. Here we go. Ta-da! Okay, let's go. I'll come back, but wait for me. He's so pissed off. But what are these? Yeah, ta-da! Indeed. But what are these? What am I supposed to do with them? No, it's not looking at me. Okay. Oh, but we can't put them there. Yeah? Can we? No, we can't. Whoopsie. Rapsy-lindsy. We'll need these eventually. I really like to know what I have to do with this here. Just don't know what to do with them anymore. Where am I gonna stay now? He's here! Haven't seen you, man! Here. I'll be back! Can I go like this? I guess I can. So now we'll get all the pretty girls. Yeah. Okay. Oh yeah, I remember the burger. Oh, here. Okay. Haven't seen that before. I knew I had to put this down there. What am I supposed to do with all this? Oops. Whoa. I have this. Yeah, I'm not sure I want to go for that beautiful voyage. Well, this sucks. I hate when I'm stuck in a game. I just can't see what I have to do. It's like I'm so focused into it that I'm becoming blind, actually. It's like, I don't know. I really don't know what to do. don't know what to do with the boxes. If I just put them all down there and see what's going on. Probably nothing. Surely nothing. No, it won't change anything. Wow, it changes so much. Oh, this is what I needed to do. Oh, that's fine. Are you kidding me? Yeah, god damn it. This is what I hear, actually. This little one is calling for help. Kind of hear help and goddammit, what are you doing? Something like that. But I definitely, in my mind, make up the goddammit, I guess. Did you hear it? Yeah. Come on, say it again! No. Not that. The other thing you say. Come on! No, not that one. You know, I can watch you burn all day. Don't care. No, whatever. Gonna save you, bud! I have the second key now. Dun, 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 dun. And oh, I can't press the right button because I have to get my friend inside. Saving you is a pain. I only have 2 birthday hats. Here. I got it! Finally! Sweet. I didn't notice that the plank was lifting too. Now we can go to space! Go to the surface to be more precise. But for them it's like going to space for us, pretty sure. No, that's not what I need to do. I need to launch that ship. Let's launch the rocket, my friend. Let's press the red button. Oh, okay, I'm coming with him. Okay, to the moon and beyond. Maybe still stuck to the rocket. Yeah, I forgot about that end. Ah, that ugly bird from the beginning. Revenge. Oh, the flower. Oh, but it died. Oh, a new flower, yay! And they are all amazed. Wow. Hey, wait for me, guys! Wow. Well, this is the end. Wow. I really had so much fun playing this game. It's a short game. It took me... Okay, well, I got stuck quite a few times, but... If you're better than me, it's gonna take you... Maybe 2 hours gameplay? Less than that? It's a short game, so it took me, like, 3 hours or something. With me getting stuck, so, yeah. For the song game, I love the gameplay. The fact that you had to use the arrows or the WASD key to move on, to move. Instead of the mouse and brain picking everywhere. So, yeah, it's like, I don't know, it's... Breathe of fresh air into the boring picture, so yeah, really, really enjoying it. I would have loved it to be longer, I won't lie. I hope they make another one like this. I'd really hope, I'd like to see, I don't know, a sequel where you play on the surface and see what they discover. Maybe, I don't know, maybe more flowers, maybe humans? Well, I doubt there's still humans living up there, but, well, whatever. Really nice game. Really, really. I recommend it. Really. Go play it if you have free times. Get it. A nice life. Oh, wow. Well, they did discover more flowers. That answered the question. And we'll never get to see the face of those ants. Never. So, yeah. Well, that's it for this playthrough, Journey of a Roach. So, if you liked it, click the like button. If you want more, you can subscribe. Also, I'm planning to do retro gameplay, so... If you feel nostalgic and you have older games that you maybe would like to revisit or never played but are curious about, you can leave some ideas in the comments of what I could play next. That does count for newer games too. So yeah, thank you for watching. Ciao, ciao. I'm okay, Jim. The gym? What bug? I don't know.